First thing I have to say, by the way, is thank you to everyone who donated to my PayPal, because of you guys who donated, and you know who you are, you lovely people. I managed to get a new Blue Yeti mic, and it's a different color than usual. Apparently, Blue Yeti make different colors now. I was like, wow. So I had to get this Blue/black mic, just, you know, to give it a little, you know, extra flavor, you know what I mean? I don't think I've ever seen an ASMR artist have this color, so I just thought, you know, let me be the first. I'm probably not the first, but anyway, thank you to all you guys. And I have a quick announcement as well. I recently remade my Patreon. I spent a whole bunch of time really thinking about the best rewards and upgrading what I could do as a reward for the different pledges. And yeah, I spent a lot of time thinking about it, so I'd really appreciate if you just check it out. Yeah, that's pretty much all I had to say, really. But anyway, what we're going to do today is this exercise where I get you to focus on a certain object, and you know, I'm really terrible at explaining things, so I will show you exactly what I mean. So right now I'm tapping one thing. I'm tapping this container with some tablets in it. So what I want you to do is focus on that. man, I'm so terrible at naming things nowadays. Oh, that was so bad. You know what? What do you think this hand sound should be called? I was thinking Pac-Man, but that's so lame. Like, it's so crappy. Like, what do you think, honestly?